Hello everyone, I'm Jeremy, or Mr. Datacove as you'll soon begin to know me. Firstly, welcome to our little corner of YouTube and the box room of my house, which will no doubt become a familiar location as I start to film more videos. I wanted to give you a very brief introduction to this channel so that you know what to expect and how it might help you. To start, a little bit about me. So I've spent the last 15 years, aka all of my career now, working in data. Initially in the city for 9 years as a business consultant, and more recently in various senior roles within advertising agencies. I've now taken the brave move to follow my dream and start going it alone, and hence Datacove has been born. And I'm kind of hoping this will be as rewarding a journey as the birth of my son just over 4 years ago now. And you'll learn a lot about data from me, almost as much as he has in fact, and I am still convinced he's the only child that started to learn to code at the age of 2. More about that another time. My specialist subjects, if I was on a well-known UK TV quiz show, are customer analytics, data visualization, reporting automation, and machine learning. In fact, I've been doing machine learning since before machines were learning. Okay, maybe not quite, but I have been since 2005, when it was far less mainstream than it is now, and I've got a fairly decent grasp on the mathematics behind it. You'll also hear me talk a lot about R. No, not the 18th letter of the alphabet, the programming language. I've been coding in R since it was literally just QNS's neighbour, again 2005, and you might say I've become a bit obsessed by it, hence this lovely t-shirt that I'm wearing today. You're probably also beginning to realise that I can talk quite a bit, and so I've combined that with my love of R to take up regular speaker platforms within the R community, specifically at EARL, the Enterprise as it's now called, application of the R language conference, at which I'll be speaking for the fourth time this year. And I'm also one of the co-founders of Brighton R, Brighton's premier, okay, only, R user group, where you can learn from and network with other local R professionals, virtually at the moment, but pre-COVID and hopefully in the future, over a free beer or two. I'm probably beginning to sound like a bit of a geek now, so I think I should talk about some of my non-data related interests. As you can see behind me, I'm a massive fan of Liverpool Football Club, the mighty champions of the Premier League at the moment. I'm also a big cricket fan and have been a season ticket holder of Middlesex at Lord's for 20 years now. And in fact, for all of you other cricket fans out there, there's an amazing R package that allows you to get player data directly from cricket info. Okay, I'm not really helping myself sounding any less geek here, am I? But you've probably learned I like a bit of fun and also have a very poor sense of humour. Anyway, enough about me. What should you expect to see on this channel? Well, you might hear me talk a little bit about R, shock horror, I know. But I'll also talk about mathematical and statistical concepts and hopefully help you with a bit of jargon busting there. I'll talk about some of my experiences and thoughts on customer database analytics, reporting automation, and machine learning, amongst other analytical applications. Most of the videos here will be bite-sized, so they're easily digestible and don't overload you with too much information at once. But for those that want more in-depth learning resources, I'll be setting up a Patreon account where you can enjoy longer and more comprehensive videos for a small monthly fee. For those that want even more still, I offer training courses virtually and face-to-face, and that's on public speaking, it's on presentations, as you can tell I like that quite a bit, and of course most aspects of R, and they can be tailored towards your needs, so do get in touch if you're interested. That's it for now. Do remember to subscribe so you never miss any of my videos. You can also follow me on Twitter and GitHub. The links to those I'll leave in the description below and on my channel page. And of course, if there's anything specific you'd like to see on here, or if you're looking for a partner in customer data strategy, analytics, email marketing, or even optimizing your email marketing or reporting automation, or you want to book a training course, please get in touch. I'd love to chat more. Thanks very much for watching and see you all soon.